Zigli Alliance is at the Light and Building Trade Show in Frankfurt, Germany. We're visiting all our member companies here with a presence at the show. Today I am at the Ubisys booth talking to Arash. Arash, can you introduce yourself and your role at the company?
Hi Musa, my name is Arash Hunabacht. I'm the CEO and founder of Ubisys. And I also take some roles in the Zigbee Alliance, for example, as the vice chair of the core stack working group.
Can you tell me a little bit about how you use Zigbee in your products?
Yeah, certainly. So almost 99% of our products are based on Zigbee technology. So, for example, we offer gateways, smart home apps, and a lot of devices which are installed by professional installers in walls, for example, to control window blinds, to switch lights, to control or regulate the heating in the spaces.
Your company has been one of the very active members in developing these specs. Now, why is that important to you and your customers?
Yeah, what we like about Zigbee is the full stack solution that Zigbee provides. So our markets with professional installations require a long availability of products and interoperability between different manufacturers. And that's because as a single manufacturer, you cannot provide all the products that are required in the smart home.
So Ubisys has always been a strong believer in green power. Can you explain the value proposition for green power?
Well, the primary value of green power is the install once and forget characteristics. So green power provides a way to refurbish and add light switches, for example, and sensors anywhere in a premise without having to install wires. And what's most important about green power, without having to maintain, for example, batteries and similar things. Use indoor solar or kinetic energy harvested in the device to control your whole house.
So, Arash, your company has been the first to certify a Zigbee 3 product. Is interoperability important to your customer base?
Absolutely. So we have frequent calls from customers asking for interoperability, for example, with the Philips Hue system, with Osram, with IKEA, with, for example, Amazon, Alexa. And these are key points and also key selling points for us. We can tell customers, okay, yeah, our products work directly with other vendors' products.
Zigbee is an open standard. How does that help you add value to your customers?
Well, we have the ability to integrate one standard approach to, for example, a light or a thermostat. And we know for sure that all certified products, according to this open standard, are compatible with our solution.
So Zigbee is an organization with member companies around the globe. How is Zigbee helping you operate in a global marketplace?
Well, actually, Zigbee has helped us to reach out to many companies, global players in the world, which already have Zigbee solutions and are looking, for example, for an addition to their portfolio, which we happen to have. And this way, really, Zigbee opens and connects different companies of different countries and different regions of the world.
So you offer your products mostly in the professional installer channel. How does Zigbee help you be successful in that channel?
Zigbee is known for its professional installed base in commercial buildings, and also companies like Legrand with loyal customers. They already know Zigbee, they know the benefits, and this simplifies our entry into this market, because they know, okay, this company has successfully sold Zigbee products, and we know that the technology is such, it's reliable and works well for us.
How does Zigbee interoperability help you to get access to other vendors' ecosystems?
We closely follow the standards, and this simplifies integration into ecosystems which do the same. So you don't have to develop the same thing 10 times over and over again. You develop once according to the standard, and you're pretty sure that it will work with all ecosystems already. So what you can see here is our gateway. This is the central part of our solution. It connects to the internet and provides access for apps to control everything. We have flush mount devices like dimmers, switches, and these are equipped with a smart meter chip inside, so you can do energy management with these devices. We have the same series for DIN rail mounting, which is another common, let's say, mounting method in particular Northern Europe. We have heating devices to control underfloor heating, but also we have radiator valves which allow to control your radiators remotely. We also support other vendors' products, for example, motion sensors from Nice or door window contacts, smart plugs, smoke detectors, things that we cannot do ourselves. And this is where the great advantage of Zigbee comes into play, a full stack solution with interoperable products from different manufacturers. Can briefly show this integrated into the app, for example. You'll see that, for example, this light has a consumption of 11 watts. It's an old-fashioned halogen lamp, and it's a dimming level of 24%. Now, if I dim this up a bit, you'll find that there is an instant response on the wattage.